I don't know how old you are, but February the 28th, 1983 was a big day in the history of television. It was the last time people got together and they watched television together. And 100 and blah, 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 tons of people. It's still on the top 20 of the most watched shows of all time. But in ratings, it's number one. 60% of all the television sets on that night were on this show. Okay? Morning fog I see, visions of the used to be, the pains that are withheld from me, I realize and I can see that suicide is painless. It brings on many changes, and I can take or leave it if I please. The game of life is hard to play. I'm gonna lose in any way. The losing card I'll lay someday. And so this is all I have to say. Suicide is painless. It brings on many changes. And I can take or leave it if I please. The sword of time will pierce our skin. It doesn't hurt when it begins, but as it wears its way on in, the pain grows stronger, watch it grin. A suicide is painless. It brings on many changes, and I can take or leave it if I please. A brave one once requested me to answer questions that are key. Is it to be or not to be? And I replied, oh, why ask me? Suicide is painless. It brings on many changes. And I can take or leave it if I please. And you can do the same thing if you please. The scene of MASH, folks. The movie. Not the TV show, but the movie. But we all got together in 1983. 60% of us watched that show. Thank you.